Welcome to Keeping It Real Awesome. Now, I know I said I was going to try to be bringing you more videos more often than I was, but I'm in a bit of delay because my Loot Crate should have been here by now, which hasn't arrived. Should have been here January 27th, and I should have already had an unboxing video uploaded for you, but I have not received it. I have emailed Loot Crate, told them the situation, took them 24 hours, took them a little bit longer than that, you know. They got back with me. Apparently, it has been delivered. But if it has, then I would have already unboxed it for you, so I don't know where it's at. So tomorrow, I have to go to the mail center and see what happened to it, and, you know, hopefully they find it. If not, Loot Crate will replace it, which is cool of them, but at the same time, you know, it kind of sucks because it's been almost 2 weeks. Valentine's Day is Wednesday, so, but hey, it is what it is. This happens, you know, so I don't know what happened, you know. It got lost in the mail. I don't think it got stolen because, you know, usually where I live, you know, if nobody answers the door, they just bring it to the office and the lady holds it for you. So obviously, you know, it didn't get stolen. So it got mixed up in the mail somewhere. So hopefully I'll have that unboxing for you soon. On other news, well, I haven't really vlogged in a while, but I guess if you count that random video I did 2 weeks ago, kind of counts as vlogging. So I'm just gonna vlog again. I've got a couple things I wanna talk about. First thing and foremost, let's talk about the new Snapchat layout. Now, I updated it, nothing happened. Then the new layout hit me and I was like, oh shit, what the fuck happened here? You know, I was just like, I didn't update it, you know, to the new one. I updated it before the new one. And then I'm just like, now it all changed on me. So I was like, okay, well fuck it, you know, might as well update it anyway. So, you know, I'm seeing, you know, angry snaps of people being pissed about the new layout. I'm seeing tweets. I'm seeing it on Instagram. Everywhere, people are hating. I even checked the rating app on Snapchat. It went from a 4.8 to a 2.1. That's crazy. In just a mere of a couple of days, people have been rating it, giving it a 1-star. I even went to the Snapchat. I tweeted them. I went to the, the technical support one. And basically, you know, they said, it's something new, you know, they're trying it out, you know, they were trying to make it more simple for us, but nobody likes it, you know, they said if this commences to be a problem, then they'll fix it. Well, obviously, it's a problem because you went from a 4.8 to a 2.1, and people are rating you the new MySpace, and you're dead and gone. So, is Snapchat dead and gone? Is Instagram going to be the new thing now? Are we going to be on Instagram, you know, uploading snaps? I mean, technically, we already are, because, you know, Facebook copied Instagram, well, then Facebook bought Instagram, and then Instagram... Facebook copied Snapchat, so whatever. It's all the same to me. But hey, I mean, I personally love Snapchat, had it for a couple years, you know, but hey, you know, good things come to an end sometimes. So, you know, this update put the nail in the coffin, or can they bounce back from it? We'll find out. But hey, you know, leave a comment at the bottom, tell me what you think about it, or you can tweet me at the awesome biz and follow me, you know, it is what it is. But that's it for that Snapchat thing. Now let's talk about Logan Paul. This dude got into some super hot water. He went to Japan. He did something he shouldn't have done. Well, then also he made a mockery of Japan, which was bad to begin with, you know. And I saw a lot of people, you know, hating on the dude, you know. And he's got 16 million subscribers. So, I mean, he's got a cult following, but a lot of those people are pretty upset with what he did. And, you know, even people who don't even watch him. I, on the other hand, I find him funny sometimes. I used to watch some of his older videos. But I went back, you know, the other day, and I watched one, and I'm just like, you know, I mean, I get it, but the dude's not really funny anymore to me. So, if I'm going to watch something on YouTube, I'm going to watch Joe Sinigato, or, you know, I'm going to watch D&B and T, you know, doing reaction videos, or I'm going to watch, I think it's SSJ for something. She's a huge Dragon Ball Z fan. You know, she has a lot of cool Dragon Ball. Oh, yeah, it's SSJ Gosha. Something like that. I mean, I could put the description at the bottom, you know, if you want to check out her channel. It's pretty awesome. You know, she has a lot of awesome Dragon Ball Z stuff. And that's pretty sick. You know, I love Dragon Ball Z. I even love Dragon Ball Super. You know, I haven't really watched a lot of episodes, but, you know, I've watched a few. So that's pretty awesome. Definitely want to get the new Dragon Ball Z game. You know, so, I mean, there's other things I can watch, you know. So, I mean, I'm not really missing out. Like I said, he used to be funny, not so funny. Well, let's fast forward to now. He made the apology video, you know, he came back. Now he's in trouble with PETA for tasing a dead rat, which I don't understand his logic of thinking. You know, you went to Japan, you did something you shouldn't have done, you apologize about it, so now you bounce back to YouTube, and then you're tasing a dead rat. Now YouTube pulled all the ads and any future production with the dude, so, I mean, he's basically losing money. I mean, does he care? Is it for fun? Is he poking jabs? Is he just tired of YouTube, you know, and he's just trying to get, you know, them to shut down his channel? Because, I mean, honestly, I mean, you did a video trying to give away your channel, but, you know, it was just a clickbait, obviously. You know, and clickbait to me, you know, I understand the whole concept of it, you know, and people get behind it. But, you know, I never really, you know, got behind clickbait. You know, I never personally did that. And if I did, you know, maybe it was like back when I first started, because, you know, I didn't really know the ins and outs of YouTube. But now I just do me, you know, and people watch it. They like it. They subscribe. Cool. You know, if not, hey, I personally, I like I said, I do this for fun. Would I like 200 subscribers or more? Hell yeah. Who wouldn't? But hey, it is what it is. You know, like I said, you can discuss this at the bottom. You can follow me on Twitter at The Awesome Viz. And hopefully I'll be bringing you a Loot Crate unboxing within the week. For the month of February, I'm not so sure because, I mean, like I said, I was probably going to get rid of Loot Crate. So January will probably be the last one. So we'll see what happens. But like always, like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter at The Awesome Viz, and always keep it awesome. And, you know, peace and too sweet the subscribe button.